An actor and rapper sentenced today in Los Angeles after he was convicted of sexually assaulting many women, including one from Las Vegas. Kaalan Walker will spend the next 50 years to life in prison. He was convicted back in April after more than 30 women came forward. And one of those victims was Jada Everon, who told our 8 News Now investigators that Walker raped her when she was 16.